Additive manufacturing is a build-up process where you add material and you're actually adding the only material that you need to build up and create or grow a part. We have created a lab that will allow people to come over and build plastic parts, nominal parts, to be able to grow ideas. Once I found out about these economical, low-cost desktop fabricators, we figured that we could get a couple of these and offer them to people to use to be able to build up parts. And it would give people a resource that wasn't currently available.
We can actually save money because additive manufacturing, you're only building layer by layer, so you're only putting material where you need it. So if they go through the whole project and, you know, they're making it out of metal and say they mess up, you know, because, oh, we actually wanted this hole smaller because we found out it doesn't fit. Well, now that we're doing it in this additive manufacturing part, you can look at that, you know, before you do that form, fit, and function test and see, oh, well, I do need to make that hole bigger or that hole smaller. So when they do go to machine it, you know, they already have all those bugs fixed out. We booked the times for 2 days, so if people want to come out, they'll get the whole 2 days. So if they want to just come out for, you know, that morning, and then they want to come out for the next morning, you know, they have a meeting or something in the afternoon, well, you know, the machine's yours for the 2 days. So you work around your schedule to use it for those 2 days. I think it's unique because we're allowing them to come in and hack, you know, these machines that they like to, where you can't go to, you know, the high-end machines and be like, hey, let me open the back of the machine and change something. No. Well, you come into ours and you're like, well, I want to expand the build area. Well, go right ahead. You know, like I said, they're low-budget machines, so worst case scenario, if, you know, if there was something that went wrong, well, I've built three or four of them, so I probably could rebuild it back.
People will talk about a product and sometimes sketch it out on a napkin, but physically making that part and being able to hold it, move it around and describe it really aids in communicating the idea of what it is that you want to grow, that you want to build, that you want to design.